Summary for Thursday, April 7th, 2072 is brought to you by the Tri-Optimum Corporation. It's been a beautiful day in New Atlanta. Sector 11 in particular has a beautiful sunset right now. Temperatures are set to hit a monthly high of 28 degrees Celsius for the next 2 days. And the current visibility forecast for air traffic is hazy with pockets of Atlanta fog starting at 120 meters going into the weekend. In 2062 and has been Tri-Optimum's flagship space station specializing in robotic, genetic, and pharmacological research. Vice President of R&D for Tri-Optimum and Head of Operations on Citadel Station, Edward Diego, commented, "This is a landmark moment in human history. We have achieved an entire decade of self-sustained living and working around Saturn's L6 orbit. Both I, as well as Tri-Optimum's board of directors, would like to extend our most heartfelt gratitude to all staff working tirelessly around the clock. Their success is Earth's success."
The following message is brought to you by the Tri-Optimum Corporation. Fancy a change of career? Feeling the need for a new challenge? Want to work with the brightest minds on this planet? Tri-Optimum has you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel station. As the leader in interplanetary research, Tri-Optimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable work environment where they can realize their full potential. But don't just take our word for it. Take our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for example.
Citadel Station means a lot more to me than any other place I've ever lived. It's more than just a great professional environment. As a corporation, Tri-Optimum has given me a place where I can feel safe and comfortable. All of my needs are taken care of under one great big roof. I feel like I'm part of a family.
Don't miss the opportunity of a lifetime and a chance to
turn around
into history.
Now!
If you think you have what it takes, send us your resume today.
We're transporting the prisoner from New Atlanta, Sector 11. What's our destination?
Diego's office is requesting the prisoner. Make the handoff there.
Copy that.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate, and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Tri-Optimum's elite, or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late. other work for you once this is over. See you in the ring.
Lower the security on the level, we'll be able to gain access to restricted areas and get the lifts moving again. She says smashing cameras and taking the medical CPU nodes offline will help, but I don't see the point. This thing is weird.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Thank you.
the medical resources have been turned into a radioactive train. If you are coming in from Gamma, our guards will extend the bridge for you. You can also activate the bridge using a nearby wiring panel. Any humans that can hear my voice, come to Beta Quadrant and make a stand against Shota.
You